Rebel, and I have never met, so he would associate my smell with good feelings. He doesn't seem to be too food motivated at this particular moment. So I'm not gonna have a lot of luck with that. It's okay, boy. Yeah. He's a good boy, he's a good boy.
Yes, you are.
Yep. See, here's one right there. Tired, so I wanted to lean down a little bit. my buddy Diesel is gone. He's in foster right now.
So, yeah, he's good kid. Yes, you are. He's good doggie. Yeah. Yeah. Good kid. Yeah. Yes, you are. It's good doggie. Yeah. Yeah. So the thing that they love doing is getting pet while looking outside. And he had his tail tucked a little bit. So, sit. Good doggy. Yeah, sit. It's a good kid. Good kid, Rebel. Yep. He's been a pretty good kid. Yeah, he's a good boy. Yes, you are. You're a good kid, Rebel.
Now, if we got him to TRN, Tucson Rescue Now, over at La Encantada, I don't know how he would deal with that. It might be a too excited, but it doesn't look like he's excited to me. Doesn't seem like a difficult boy. Once he gets to know what you're in, once he's comfortable, I think he should be fine. Pretty nervous right off the bat, so I wonder if that would be a major deterrent. Anybody?
Sit. Good kid.
Getting a lot of smiles.
Yep.
That's nice. Getting a lot of smiles.
Yes.
I am. Getting a lot of smiles. Rebel. When I say that, I think Billy Idol. Got a big smile on his face. He's got a little rock on his neck. I wonder if that's what he got. Maybe some vaccines or something. To the pods. So There's not as much disturbance. Okay.